We're going to demonstrate side lying shoulder flexion. This is a great exercise for rotator cuff recruitment. The EMG study, it also shows a great ratio between lower trapezius and upper trapezius activity.